Eric solos tastefully over a great blues rumba groove. Let's take a listen to the intro and first verse.